I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Good morning, Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Friday, September 15th, and today it is Feast of Trumpets on the Torah calendar. Keep in mind, we are officially 1 month off, so the true Feast of Trumpets will be October 31st, but doesn't mean that the Lord is not going to use this for His glory, as this Sunday, it is also going to be 717, which September is actually the month of seven, so keep that in mind as well, as the Lord has this day marked indeed. We are also still in the wood offering, as well on the Zadok priestly calendar until tomorrow. So that is also significant for the time and season that we are in. We are going to be talking about Hunter Biden getting indicted. We're going to talk about the UFO report by NASA that is coming out the day after Mexico releases two alien bodies. So we're going to talk about that too. We're going to talk about other significant things that are way too sensitive for YouTube. So please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.